I'm John Howard and welcome back to my playthrough of Monster Hunter 4. I gotta talk to the caravan guy. Kinda hard. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I got it. Oh, hold on. Okay, first we do, what did I pick? We need 4 sulfur crystals. And 1 white mushroom. Oh, while I'm out, I gotta make potions and mega potions or high potions or whatever the next set of potions is. And we're officially in the new area. This, and that. So we need to mine stuff and look for mushrooms. And be on the lookout for any strong monsters. And I guess just start over here. Machete or pickaxe book. What is it? Sulfur crystal. And mushroom, right? Bull mushroom. Nitrous mushroom. Almost got hit by that thing. Final deal with you. Oh, come on. There we go. Stupid thing. Right, mushroom. Oh, I actually know how to get the right mushroom. That. For the right mushroom, we actually need to go down here. And this will mine. Iron ore. Is it just a... Oh, it's just a jaggy. Step, step. 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 Step, step. Slam. Upload. I was expecting something scarier. Come on. Although that does mean I can't stop paying attention. Come on. And already it's gone. Ugh, that's a mess. And that mess too. No. There we go. Come up a little. I probably should sharpen it. And we will. Down there. Where's the hole? There we go. Nice potion. And of course, it jumped up. We run off to. And get knocked back to them to the previous zone. Oy. Come on. Never mind. Make up your mind, up or down. And you pick down because you're trying to get away. Damn it. Focus. Right, that could sort of fit that. Come back to mining. Ooh, a sulfur crystal. Back here. We need 4 sulfur crystals, something, got 2, nice. And I'll get the rest of the crystals hopefully next time. Thanks for watching, please like, comment, and subscribe.